That was the day that they walked to the top of the tower on their own. I lost my pack at the floor where the whirlets had played, and sat in a chair burnished gold for a couple of hours like a throne. Watching them waltzing on air made the fear in me fade, leaving a trail of memories across the floor. A golden vignette framed everything that I saw. 1, 2, 3. Four, five, six. They learned the tricks of the trade in the day. They were fine. Come dancing time. I watched from the sidelines, fixed by the dance of the golden pairings of swans, glided gracefully, skimming the surface at midday, swirling in cardies and corduroys, slacks to the music they were beholden, swaying through steps that they dappled white hair.